Bob, just talk about the effort tonight. I mean, you guys had good effort after that first 8 minutes last night, and tonight you just seemed like you kept the momentum going and took advantage of some situations.
It's early in the season, every team's got its own deal, and that's two Fridays in a row. Now we only had two series where the first period we had bad first periods, and you can't do that to we take too many minute penalty last night and gave them a soft one, and you can't come back. It's hard to come back, especially when their goalie did what he did last night. But our guys battled hard last night. We broke the film down. We were much better in the defensive zone tonight. And we played all four lines. We got contributions from everybody tonight. And it was a strong game for us.
What do you think the ride home is going to be now? Tough loss last night, but it's got to be a feel good to come in here and get a win tonight.
Absolutely. Anytime you win on the road, in college hockey, we're all learning right now with the ugly word everyone hates is the parity, but every night's a battle. You got to take it home, feel good about yourself, and then you got to park it quick. Short-term memory, you got to turn around, and now we go to Minnesota. We got Minnesota home and home. So we go from the number two team to the number one team. So, and started with the number five team. So it just keeps rolling.
But you guys came out strong in the first period. It's kind of like the inverse of last night. You had all the momentum, all the shots, and then Nick Oliver takes that penalty early on. What are you thinking at that point?
We had to kill it, and that was a like last night. If we would have killed that, and we had a freshman make a mistake last night, and those are little nuances. The score's 5-1, but we had a freshman make a mistake, and a sophomore D made a mistake on the penalty kill against a talented team, and it cost us tonight. We switched our penalty kill a little bit. The guys were out there, got it done for us.
What were you thinking there when they got the penalty shot and they scored, to make it 2-2? Because you're out playing them at that point, and you're going in the locker room tied at 2.
You know what? I've been at this too long now. It was crazy hockey. I mean, there were some bad calls going on out there. We all know it. I mean, I'm not telling a secret anyone doesn't know. But we all had to play through it. I thought both ways, we played through it. Craziness in college hockey. I think the fans loved it. It was great. Got the building going again, and it was great for the game.
Talk about that play there, the game-winning goal, just the tenacity of the forecheck, which led to the turnover and the goal.
God, we only got one offer. All that effort we put in the offensive zone, and that's how well they played defense, too. Because we didn't have great, great looks, but we finally got one inside the dots there where our kids, I think, got it up and over them. But we finally got rewarded, and that's what we talked. We wear their defenseman down in the third. Someone's going to make a mistake, and whether it was a mistake or just a lucky bounce to our guy. But, we had a lot of opportunities in the offensive zone, or a lot of zone time, and a good ground attack tonight, but we didn't. That was the only one we had to show for, but it ends up being a big one.
Coach, can you talk a little bit about Charlie Lindgren's play tonight, and is he okay after he took that hit late?
No, he's hurting right now, so we're going to see what happens. But Charlie, I thought he, we only gave up a few shots in the first two periods, and he was bobbling a bit, and we were on him just to settle in, that everybody's battling, just battle. And that's what a young goalie has to learn, and it's two Saturdays in a row he's bounced back with great efforts for us.